In 2018, Joe Biden addressed his access to classified information in an interview with me. This was in the context of Russia's interference in U.S. elections, and it was in that office, the Penn Biden Center.
I don't have access to classified information anymore. I don't get briefed every morning by the agency, as I did for 8 years.